At the International Expo Centre, it was the start of the modern pentathlon. 24 women got the event underway with the ranking round of fencing. Swimming and combined running and laser shooting take place over the next 2 days. It was one-touch épée fencing within a maximum time of 1 minute. Any part of the body is the target area, and the athletes look determined. There was good local support in Nanjing for Zhong Shouting of China. She started well in this preliminary ranking round, setting herself up nicely for the sports that follow. Great Britain's Francesca Summers was also impressing in her strongest discipline, her positive strategy putting her in front at the halfway point. Carly Francis of Canada was also adding up the victories in the round-robin format and closed the gap. The tie of the round was Britain against Canada. Real determination from Summers on the left and Sayers. Watch for the strike. The red light flashes. Victory for the Canadian and first place in the ranking.
My voice is sore, but other than that, you know, I'm so excited. We've been preparing for this for a long time, competing this year and qualifying has been super exciting, so getting this result today is really gratifying. Excited for tomorrow.
It was the men's ranking round next. Same rules, everyone fences everyone, one touch wins the tie, 60 seconds allowed. Dovydas Vaivada of Lithuania was the man to beat early on. He claimed 6 victories, which put him top of the board after 3 rounds.
Russia over Kazakhstan.
Bulgaria's Yavor Peshlievsky matched him. He was also too good for his first opponents.
Bulgaria takes the victory.
Speed and endurance were the key strategies, a roar of delight compulsory. As the second half of the draw approached, Alexander Lifanov of Russia was the man to watch. The first to record 10 victories, it put him into the lead. The pressure was on. The clash between Peshlievsky of Bulgaria on the right and Russia's Livanov to determine top spot in the rankings.
These last touches are very, very important for these athletes.
Got it and told the world.
The opponents were very difficult, but I coped with all of them, so I'm very pleased now. I'm happy.